My name is Eric Williams, and for the last 9 years, I had been homeless, living in shelters, recovery homes, and on the streets. And one day while looking on the internet for help, I came across Northside Housing, and I gave them a call. And when I went in, I was assigned a case manager, and she helped me find stable housing. And after a period of time, I was placed in the YMCA until I could find permanent housing. When you're homeless, you lose your identity, you lose control of the ability to express who you really are. So having my own apartment, I'm able to express myself, my unique personality. And that's one of the biggest values of having your own stable housing, permanent housing. The first time that I invited someone over to my new apartment, I was very proud and eager for them to see the accomplishment that I had made and how I was doing at this point in my life. It's because of the opportunity that I was given through Northside Housing. My life has changed dramatically. It's like night and day. I mean, it's a new life. I've got a new hold on life. It has given me another opportunity to live my life. And I'm grateful for that, grateful for Richard, the director, and the staff. My case manager, Ms. Carter, they provided exactly what I needed. And now I am starting my second semester at a city college. And one of my goals is to become a social worker, to be able to help people who are in the position that I once was. That's my goal, is to one day be a social worker. I would say to the supporters of Northside Housing, your investment is well placed. Northside Housing is doing an excellent job, and it provided for me exactly what I needed. It was time and a place. And the supporting services, the mental health, the food, the clothing, all components of what made me successful. And so if you're considering donating or supporting Northside Housing in any way, I can tell you that your support will be well spent and appreciated.